A sad and unbelievable incident happened in Pasadena, which happens to be known for a safe community, where 24-year-old Marcy Lewis was found by her mother, Deborah Lewis, in her home, which happens to look like she was strangled to death. Now, suspect is still at large and very dangerous. This happens to be the sixth strangled incident that's happened in the past 2 weeks. Now, neighbors say that Marcy was very, very sweet and never had any company over except for her family. So why has this happened to her happens to be on her family and friends' mind.